Flagler Beach, and I did Turtle Patrol, as you guys know, this year. This is one of our last nests, and I got the privilege of being able to see this mom lay her nest. And this morning, we're going to do the evaluation of the nest, which is where we go in to see how successful the nest was. So we may have just shells, we may have some bull eggs, and if we get really lucky, we might have a baby or two to release. So this, we will also post the video of the mom laying, which was a wonderful thing to be able to see that morning. So I've gotten to see this nest come full cycle, from the morning that it was laid with the mama, and then also when it emerged this past Friday, and today the evaluation.
You can see that's her track in.
someone who outdrew you. It's not a cry you hear at night. It's not someone who sees the light. It's a cold and it's a broken.
Shed next to the sheriff's outstation where they keep ATV and all the paperwork. Last we'll see of this building this season. Thank you.